drinking of the blood red wine.
Where can I get a skeely skipper to sail this mighty boat of mine?
Sitting at the king's right knee,
Sir Patrick Spens is the very best seaman that ever sailed upon the sea.
The king has written a book letter and he sealed it up with his own wise hand, sending word unto Sir Patrick, come to him at his command.
An enemy then this must be,
who told a lie concerning me, for I was never a very good seaman, nor ever did intend to be. Last night I saw the new moon clear, with the old moon in her hair. That is a sign since we were born, that means there'll be a deadly storm.
They had not sailed upon the deep a day, but barely three, for loud and boisterous grew the wind, and so noisy blew the sea. Merry young men, for you'll not see dry land again. Long may my lady stand with a lantern in her hand, before she sees my bonny ship come sailing homewards to dry land.
40 miles of Aberdeen, the water's 50 fathoms deep.
There I stood, Sir Patrick Spens, with the Lord of Scotland at his feet.